Children, today we will learn chapter 5 simultaneous linear equations in two variables. Exercise 5A. This is solve question number 16. As it is two variables and it is solve, solve means we will find the value of x and y, these two unknown variables. As you can see, the first equation here 44 by x plus y. Normally it is said that the first position is only for x, but here we can see there is x as well as y, and 30 by x minus y, here also in second position is only for y, but here in second position we can see x and y, and equal to 10, that is upper equals to symbol, we have a constant term, that is perfect, but here we have problem, here x plus y, x minus y, so, and same thing is happening here in the second equation also. That's why this is little bit advanced question and it should be solved technically. So what is the technique I want to say you all? Here in place of x plus y we will write let x plus y equal to a. That means x plus y will become a in the next step. And let x minus y equal to b. That means this both x minus y will become b. So now you can see now 44 by a, that means x plus y is a, plus 30 by b. 30 by b means x minus y is b, because x plus y is a, x minus y is b, equal to 10, same. Now 55 by x plus y, here 55 by a, because x plus y is a, plus 40 by x minus y, 40 by b, because x minus y is b, equal to 30. So same equation, but x plus y became a, x minus y became b. Now we want to cancel b here, b group. Now it's perfect also. Why? First position only for a, second position only for b, and a constant term, same here. So now we want to cancel b. So when we cancel b, LCM of 30 and 40 is 120. That means 30 should be multiplied by 4, 40 should be multiplied by 3. So after multiplication, 44 into 4, 176 by a, 30 into 4, 120 by b, 10 for the 40, 355 ja 165 by a, 43 ja 120 by b, 13 ja 39. Now this both b has become same, but both are in plus coefficient, it is in plus symbol, so one should be minus. So to bring minus we will do subtracting. This is nothing new to you, this you all know that when we have both plus symbol, to make it subtraction minus symbol, we do subtracting. So after subtracting what happened, plus became minus, this plus became minus, and this plus also became minus. So now plus and minus got cancelled. So now this both the fraction number we cannot add directly, we always add or subtract by LCM. As it is no more plus, it is subtraction. So we will write minus in the middle and both the fractional number here, first and second position. Now 40 minus 39 is 1. After LCM, LCM is A, and our result is 176 minus 165 equal to A. 176 minus 165 is 11 by A equal to 1. A 1 is A, 11 1 is 11. So A equal to 11. Now putting the value of A in equation 1. Here we can see this is equation 1. So this equation 1 we will rewrite here. So same equation 1 here we wrote from here. And now in place of A we will put 11. So A has become 11 here because A value is 11. 11 4s are 44. 30 by B equal to 10 is same. Now this 4 will shift, that's it. It will become minus because this is plus, it will become minus. 10 minus 4 is 6. Now 6 into B, 6B. 31 ja 30. Now b equal to 30 by 6. That is therefore b equal to 5. Now we can say value of a is 11, value of b is 5. But we are finding the value of x and y. But we got the value of a and b. That means this is not our answer. We need to find the value of x and y. So now what we will do here, x plus y equal to a. But now I can say x plus y equal to 11 because value of a is 11. X minus y equal to b. But I can say x minus y equal to 5 because value of b is 5. So same thing here I did. X plus y equal to 11, equation 3. X minus y equal to 5, equation 4. Why 3 and 4? Because 1 and 2 we wrote here. So automatically the next name will be 3 and 4. Now we can cancel y directly without multiplication, because plus and minus is there. We cancelled it. X plus x is 2x. 11 plus 5 is 16. X equal to 16 by 2. X equal to 8. This is our answer, because we are targeting to find the value of x and we got x equal to 8. Now putting the value of x in equation 3. So in equation 3 we will put the value of x. X plus y equal to 11 is our equation 3. And in place of x we will put 8. 8 plus y equal to 11. Y equal to 3. Why 3? 11 minus 8 is 3. So the required solution, x equal to 8, y equal to 3. Very technical question, children, but very simple. It is long, but very simple. Very similar to this particular solution, I have given one question to you as homework. Please check this task which I have explained you, and please try to do the way I have done here. And if you know any alternate way also, I have no objection. But if you follow my method, it will be very easy. Thank you, children, for watching my video.